Click on the subscribe button and press the bell icon for latest updates.